Verlandwirtlich. Bitte nicht uns verantwortlich machen. Sein ursprünglicher Familiennamen war Trumpf. Ja. In den USA haben wir viel Sturm und Drang über Stormy und Trumpf. Das ganze Wochenende zu treffen. Ich habe vor kurzem eine große Gastrolle auf dem Orwell gemacht. Nicht nur ein Cameo, wie ich es in Staffel 1 gemacht habe. Zum ersten Mal habe ich auch Orwell-Fotos. Könnt ihr glauben, dass sie sich die Mühe gemacht haben, mir größere Ohren zu geben?
That was not Mr. Picardo's holographic German version. And next we have playing Q, John Delancey.
So much. I know I spoke to probably most of you already at 5 o'clock. Everything I said was a lie. So come back. Come back. It'll be completely different stories. And I don't know what that German was, but it sounded like a porno film to me.
Brent Spiner!
Brent's stuck in traffic, he's not able to come today.
That's right, yes, thank God. Yes, that's great, because...
If only you were here.
Yes, he was, if only...
Let me just check.
But no, he made a video. He did a video that we're going to show a video. We'll show the video now that Brent made in the car in traffic. Here he is.
Good night, everyone. I'm so sorry I'm not there. My plane was late. It's a holiday, a bank holiday, so the roads are crowded with people trying to get out of town. But let me just say this. It's been years since I've been to FedCon. I've been many times, but not in a long time. And I was really looking forward to seeing you tonight. I've been planning to come every year. I wanted to come every year, but just before I was about to leave, every single year, Dirk calls me and says, "No, you can't come this year." I'm like, "But Dirk, you invited me." He says, "No one is interested in seeing you." That's the way you feel. Well, this year, The phone rang and I did not answer it. But no, I decided I'm coming no matter what. And then, you know, Dirk delays the flight. Speak to you when I get there, Dirk. Is it something I said? Anyway, I'll talk to you about it tomorrow, everyone. See you tomorrow.
Just made it. I don't know what your game is, Dirk. But you're a sick, sick person. I'm so happy to finally be here. I hope I see you all tomorrow. If I'm not here, I don't know where you are, Dirk, but there you are. If I'm not here, no, but you know who to call the police. Hold inside.
Brent Spiner. I say we can expect a big concert tonight. Between Dirk and Brent at the piano bar tonight, so make sure you're there. Ladies and gentlemen, your actors for